हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ प्रोफेसर एम एस कोइटे, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ एग्रीकल्चरल एंटोमोलॉजी, केकेवा कॉलेज ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर, नासिक। और टुडेज टॉपिक इज पेस्ट ऑफ पोमोग्रेनेट अंडर द कोर्स नंबर दैट इज N224D एंड कोर्स टाइटल इज पेस्ट ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चरल क्रॉप्स एंड देयर मैनेजमेंट। सो देयर आर टोटल 7 मेजर एज वेल एज माइनर पेस्ट ऑफ द पोमोग्रेनेट। द फर्स्ट वन इज फ्रूट बोरर और ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज अनार कैटरपिलर। सेकेंड वन इज फ्रूट सकिंग मॉथ। थर्ड वन इज थ्रिप्स ऑफ पोमोग्रेनेट, देन शूट होल बोरर, देन बार्क ईटिंग कैटरपिलर, मिलीबग्स ऑन अ पोमोग्रेनेट, एंड लास्ट वन इज व्हाइट फ्लाई ऑन अ पोमोग्रेनेट। लेट अस सी वन बाय वन। द फर्स्ट एंड मेजर पेस्ट ऑफ द पोमोग्रेनेट इज फ्रूट बोरर और ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज द अनार कैटरपिलर। देर आर टू स्पेसिस ऑफ फ्रूट बोरर, दैट इज फर्स्ट वन इज डेयोडोरिस आइसोक्रेटस एंड सेकेंड वन इज विर्चुअला आइसोक्रेटस। बोथ स्पेसिस बिलोंग्स टू फैमिली लाइकेनिडी एंड ऑर्डर इज लेपिडोप्टेरा। वेन द पेस्ट बिलोंग्स टू ऑर्डर लेपिडोप्टेरा, देन डैमेजिंग स्टेज इज ऑलवेज द कैटरपिलर और द लार्वा। देन नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज द होस्ट प्लांट। सो द होस्ट प्लांट ऑफ फ्रूट बोरर आर द पोमोग्रेनेट, गावा, ऑरेंज, बेर, मलबेरी, पीच एक्सेट्रा। देन नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज ओविपोजिशन और साइट ऑफ एग लेइंग। द फीमेल मॉथ ऑफ द फ्रूट बोरर लेज देयर एग्स ऑन कैलिक्स ऑफ फ्लावर्स और ऑल्सो ऑन स्मॉल फ्रूट्स। देन प्यूपेशन टेक्स प्लेस इन साइड द फ्रूट और ऑल्सो इन अ फ्रूट स्टाल्क। सो इन इमेज वी कैन सी द अडल्ट मॉथ ऑफ डेयोडोरिक्स आइसोक्रेटस। देन नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज नेचर ऑफ डैमेज। एज वी नो द डैमेजिंग स्टेज इज कैटरपिलर और larva. So the caterpillars bore the fruits, feed on the pulp and also on the seeds. Then damaged fruits subsequently get infected by bacteria, resulting in rotting of the fruits. And such a rotten fruits give offensive smell and fall down. The excreta of the larva or caterpillar around the entry hole is seen. So these are the nature of damage, and in image you can see the damaging symptoms inside the fruit as well as bore hole on a fruits. Then last point is management practices or control measure of fruit borer. Firstly, remove and destroy the infested fruits. Then bagging of fruits with a polythene covers if number of trees are limited in number. Then also we can spray with the 5% NSK. Then also spray with the 0.2% carbaryl, or we can also spray with the dimethoid at the rate of 1.5 ml per liter. Then second major pest of the pomegranate is fruit sucking moth. So there are three different species of fruit sucking moth. First one is Eudocima fulonica, second one is Eudocima materna, and third one is Eudocima ancilla or the Asia janata. Both are these three species belong to same family, that is Nocturi, and order is Lepidoptera. So in image we can see the three different adult moth of the fruit sucking moth and the three different larvas. Then next point is host plant. So firstly, the larva feeds on the leaves of wild creepers, that is gorvel, vasanvel and sanvel. And the moths feed on the fruits of citrus as well as mango, pomegranate, grapes, cashew nut. The next point is a life history, and life history in which two points are important. First one is oviposition, means the site of egg laying. The female moth lays their egg on a leaves of wild creepers like the gorvel, vasanvel and sanvel. And the pupation takes place inside the soil, and this pest is mostly active in a kharif season or in a rainy season. Then next point is the nature of damage. Moths are nocturnal in habit and seen flying in orchard after a dusk, and moths puncture the ripening fruits and suck the juice, and by sucking the bacterial infection to the infested fruits causes the rotting. So in the image we can see the moths which is suck the cell sap or juice from the fruits. Then management practices. Firstly, eradication of host plant like gorvel, vasanvel and sanvel. or also spray with the Malathion 2 ml per liter. Then field sanitation means the quick removal and disposal of fallen fruits. Then smoking the garden with the wet grass at evening time to kill the moth. Then place the ripe banana and watermelon in orchard for moth attraction and collection and destruction of these moths. Then we can also use the light trap for the collection of moth at a night hour, and also use the poison baiting. Then also follow the bagging of mature fruits with the paper or cloth bags when the production in a small scale. So these are all about the second pest, that is fruit sucking moth. Then number 3, that is thrips, and the scientific name of this pest is Rhipiporothrips cruentatus. It belongs to family Thripidae and order is Thysanoptera. Then host plant. This pest is polyphagous and feeds on the mango, pomegranate, rose, guava, jackfruit and cashew. Then oviposition takes place in the leaf tissue and pupation takes place inside the soil. Then next point is nature of damage. As we know, the damaging stage is nymphs and adult. So the nymphs and adult lacerate or scrap the surface of leaves, then infest or also scrap the surface of the flower stalk, then sepals, petals and fruits, and suck the oozing cell sap, and thus causes the or oozes out these wounds. Then as a result, leaf tips curl and dry, flowers are a shade and fruits show the scab like rough surface. So these are the nature of damage, and in image we can see the damaging symptoms on a fruits. Then management practices: removal and destruction of infested plant parts, then spray with the 0.03% dimethoid or 0.02% phosphamidone. Number 4, that is shoot hole borer. So this is the adult of shoot hole borer, and also the damaging symptoms on a shoot. The scientific name of this pest is Euvalacia fornicatus, and it belongs to family Scolitidae and order is Coleoptera, and host plant is only pomegranate. Then oviposition or site of egg laying among the walls of the tunnels, and pupation takes place at the end of the tunnels. The next is nature of damage or management or damaging symptoms. Adult female makes deep calories inside the stem, which hinders the translocation of nutrients and water, and the brood feeds on the ambrosia fungal spore, that is Monocrosporium ambrosium, and this pest cause small holes on roots and main trunk and wilting, and finally leads to the death of the tree. Then management practices: avoid the waterlogging and keep soil aerated. Then uproot and burn the infested trees, especially the root zone. Then drench soil around the main trunk with a mixture of chloropyrifos 2.5 ml plus tridymorph 1 ml, and use this mixture 2 to 3 liter per tree. And we can also spray with the azadirachtin, that is nimseed kernel extract, at the rate of 3 ml per liter. So these are all about the major pest of the pomegranate. Thank you.